Yo, what is up, Z-Fam? Welcome to a new video. In today's video, I got you a Clash video, man, on the new Caldera map. I know everyone's trying to scramble to figure out what they want to be using right now. And folks, I got you probably the best AR in the game right now. Now, listen, I need to play the game more. I have not tested out many, many, many of the guns. But, my guess before this map even dropped was that the automaton was going to be insane. And I'm not wrong. I wasn't wrong. The automaton is giving me classic Kilo vibes with a 75 round mag. And it is a laser beam. It just does not move. It does not move. It is, with this particular build I'm going to show you right here, it does not move. If you guys enjoyed today's Clash video, you know, make sure you give this gun a shot and let me know what you think down in the comments. Hit that like button if you enjoy, folks. It only takes a second to do. It's completely free and helps the videos way more than you may think. Secondly, make sure you sub to the YouTube channel. Very close to 400K. We're closing in, baby. Folks, without further ado, let's get into the Clash and then let's get into the video. So on the automaton, this is what we're using right here, baby. We're rocking the MX silencer, the Anastasia sniper. Is that how it's said? I don't even know. Sniper barrel. We're using the M1941 hand stop, the 75 round drum. So at first I was using the 6.5 Sakura 45 round mag, and it reloads very, very quickly. And the reason why I didn't want to use a 75 was because, okay, I don't want to have like an insane amount of
so many video presentations. Keep the heat going.
Yes! I mean, thank you for the $10 donation, baby. I appreciate you. So I was using the 45 round mag at first, and I didn't want to use the 75 because I figured the ADS was going to be super slow. And then I threw it on just to test it out. And the ADS speed with the 75 round mag is still so, so fast. I think it's even faster than like the EM2 in the last meta that we had. It's insane. So you have a 75 round mag AR that is a laser beam like the Kilo, and dude, you're gonna see it in this gameplay how insane it is. If you guys enjoy today's video, take a second to I already said all that. The ammunition type we're using is lengthened rear grip, polymer grip, perk tight grip on hand for perk 2, gives you a little bit of equipment dexterity. And for the stock, we're rocking the Zac skeletal, and the optic, we're using G16 2.5x. There is like a 3x, I think. It's somewhere down here. I haven't given it a shot yet. There's a 3x right here, 3-6, but it's like a variable zoom. So yeah, I don't know. Maybe we'll give it a try at some point. But right now, honestly, this 2.5 is absolutely killer. Anyway, folks, let's get into the gameplay.
Three shot, three planes below us, lads.
Oh baby, I'm gone.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I'm grabbing the one on my ping.
Where's the other one? Oh, right, I'm not getting that one. No.
You'll get it. You got it.
I got it. Okay. Let's go, baby. Oh, don't crash out. Oh, oh shit. Jay got in.
Did you see that, bro?
Yeah, that was fire. Oh my god. Look at all the trails over here, bro. Oh my god. Here we go. Here we go. Watch this, Jay. Watch this shit.
Yeah, I'm just going to pistol beam them.
No, oh my god! Oh my god, boys! Oh my god! You guys gotta come towards the peak! You guys gotta come to peak! There's literally like fucking 100 kids coming here.
Oh, well, let me ping it. Well, let me ping.
Oh my god. I gotta re-up.
Turn around.
I'm turning around. Oh, look up here, Jay. I cannot aim this thing, bro. I suck.
Boys, you gotta get over here.
I suck. You guys would have gotten all these.
So many. I'm with you.
I got two out of the a million kids I just saw. Oh, I gotta get out, Jacob, get out! No! Oh my god. I just can't control it, dude. Oh my god.
It's super awkward.
Oh my god. Like, I wish I knew how to pilot like you guys are in that situation, because holy shit.
Oh, bro.
You would have had 20 there.
I no joke, would have probably killed all of those kids. Like, if I would have lined it up perfectly,
bro,
Yeah, bro.
You just, like, honestly, what you want to do, bro, is, like, use your right stick to aim it towards them and then just, like, let it just do the rest for you, bro.
Let go. Just let go. Yeah. There's two guys in this hut, Jay.
And then one on you? Okay.
Yeah. That guy is a one shot?
One shot, eh? Should be a shame if I came over and...
I got that guy.
What the...
I think that was your one shot, actually.
The guy I got, yeah.
Oh
shit, on me. Careful, right over the hill, multiple.
Absolute. Oh, other one.
That guy's done.
Nice.
Oh baby, look who is here.
What's up?
I killed two of those guys.
Yep.
I got a Wait, so does the heli mark people for you?
Yeah, or you don't even have airplane? To do anything.
Yeah. It marks it for your teammates.
You just have to fly over it, eh? That's crazy.
Yeah. It's insane, bro. Enemy
UAV active. I got close to my left.
Down one of them deep, up on the hill.
Yeah, I got the other one. That's it. Oh nice my god, you're downing them from that, eh?
Bro, he's a yelled airplane.
Wait, heavy. So you're in the sky knocking them with that airplane?
Yeah.
That's crazy, bro.
There's a bunch.
Oh my god, Jay, right in front of me, brother.
Wherever I died.
Coming. Alright, you want me to pop eyes for you?
I just popped some. Hey, I'm right over here, brother.
They're right here. Like, literally right below me.
I hear you on that. Yeah, there's four of them.
I think the regular game
You can pop it now, Jay. You can pop it now.
Yeah. You think the regular game mode is going to be like this too, where like you come back with your ghoulie guns and...
I hope.
It's like UAV.
I think they said that's how it's going to be.
I don't know.
Oh, Jake, close on me. Oh, fuck, I'm probably dead. I had to jump down the plate, bro.
Yeah, I dipped off.
I got you.
I got the resi,
Stick him, stick him. Yeah. Oh, behind us.
Should be able to
up the hill, up the f***ing hill, up the hill to the east, and to the north.
Stay behind that.
Oh, that's huge. That's huge.
No way. That guy just peeked over.
Ed?
Nice job. I can grab Ed. One more is on the left, Jay.
Two more.
I got him.
Oh, you're the best.
I'm going to grab noobs right after you.
Huge clutch.
Huge clutch out of you, bro.
Everybody took a turn being clutch.
That's why when I saw you get knocked, I was like, there's no way I can like sit here and just play it up and play this safe. I gotta just chow even if I die.
I decided to dual fucking snake shots, brother.
Oh, dude, what are those? A one tap or a two tap?
Really?
Yeah.
One tap or two tap?
Two tap.
That's still busted, though. This. Wait, that's what it was with the originals, right? It was just like pop. Like.
Yep. Got one of these kids, there's one more.
I went straight in.
Good job, boys. Good job.
Yeah.
Versus this guy's snake shots. I'm using right them. There. I just picked them up.
Try them.
Yeah, half my blades.
Oh my god, they shoot so quick too. They're even faster than the OG ones.
Yeah.
Will it respawn? Is the real question.
Multiple guys on me.
It should respawn eventually.
No way. He's in this build, bro.
Wait. Whoa. Hostile dropping into the area.
Watch the sky. Shit on. Gas is
moving in. New safe zone highlighted. Dude. Fire I don't get done. That, bro. Prices are back to normal. UAV
is out of fuel. Returning. Your teammate is redeploying. Stand by. No way. I'm flashed. I'm dead. Oh, no. Wait a minute. They're nasty? An enemy team is tracking
your location. Enemy UAV take it back. UAV beginning
flyover. Yeah, they didn't even nerf like dead silence. So like I'm assuming, like you said, this is all probably just like this game mode. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You got a different team pulling up towards you, Z, by the way.
Nope. I'm gonna fuck him up. Watch it. Oh wait, you guys are all dead? Oh shit.
Yeah. You're chilling though.
Take a look at the snake shots here, boys. And take a look at that gun right there. Like, this gun is so good.
That was crazy, bro.
Yeah, I feel like this gun is nasty. Like, I'll just give you a representation of what this thing's all about real quick.
You do enough for the triple res, too.
Yeah.
I got you.
You gotta buy in your path, dude. That's where I died. Just beware. Be a guy.
One further right, too. Already crossed.
There's also a guy camping the buy station, which is where I died.
Pumps for a sec. I hear him over here. Let me show you these snake shots too. You guys see me use these yet?
Yeah, let's see these. Like, what are we talking about here?
Oh my god, the range too.
That reload animation's dope.
Yeah, it's like way quicker reload too. Can I make that or no? I don't
know. Wait, does that mean you can grab ghosts? Wait, does that mean you can
Yes, it does. It does. It does. I'm gonna rank these up, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna love those 100%.
No!
Supply box identified. Marking location now. Supply box. You can get the first resi and then someone can land on that.
Yeah. Oh, you got someone else in high crate next to you as well.
Oh, orange crate to your left.
Damn. Wait, do you think I can go hit that?
Yeah. You should be able to.
It's in the ocean.
Yeah. Nah, it's not. It's in like the shallow. You're good.
Giving up for second resi.
Contract complete. Payment's been authorized.
And then you have triple resi as well.
Yep.
Once you link. But sometimes you come back with your loading gun when you get res, and other times you don't. Any idea?
You die with your loadout, I think. I don't know.
So if you die with your loading and then get res right back, you'll get it. But if you go Gouge and then die, you don't.
Yeah. Like, I have mine right now.
Okay.
You have yours?
Yeah.
That's busted. I didn't even know that.
Literally one bullet. Holy shit.
You got deep, the two of them.
I'm trying to help you, brother. I have the worst guns. I have the worst guns.
I have nothing. I have nothing to shoot at him, bro.
But I got the worst.
Lodi's out in the middle of the circle.
No, it's a 4v3. It's a 4v3 on that team.
Dude, I can't take this gun serious. It's the M1 Grand, never picking it up.
Is it like just no scope on it or what?
It's just an Iron Titan. It's so dog.
Dude, the purple one is actually kind of nutty though. I don't know if you've tried that one yet, but
wait. They have an advance.
Okay.
Yeah. You have any plates?
Yeah, I got you.
I definitely
don't now, but I dropped them all for you. Yeah.
I got my ghost.
Oh no.
I'm safe. You're gonna have to try to take it now.
I'm wiggling. Got it.
Nice. Drop a cash almond. I'll go get a resi. Maybe. I don't even know. Is it in circle or?
Like, look how good this gun is, bro.
Might have to try to help.
I don't even think this shit is a competition. This gun is stupid good.
I mean, they have to come to us. I have a play box.
I'm hitting routes on them. I can knock that guy. Hold up. Knocked.
Can a Katniss ever need him?
Is this from the back to back? Let's go. I was a huge contributor to that one, boys.
Sir. Let's go, bro.
Moose, I think you need 160 stars. What's that gun's name, brother? It is called the Automaton. It is an assault rifle, and it is the best assault rifle right now, in my opinion. But my opinion does not hold much. It's not really that great because I haven't used many other guns. So until I start using other guns, it's yeah.